Everybody's always blaming me for everything.
This is not a joke. According to Facebook invites, more than 4,000 people nationwide are planning to scream their lungs out at the sky as a protest on the anniversary of President Trump's historic election win on November 8th.